Hey, yo, wait a minute. What'd I just do?
Oh,
I thought I. Well. Keep your marbles intact, love. At least until I lose mine.
That's an invader. Somebody who invades you tries to kill you. It's a real player. And that bitch got pooped on! Gotta be careful. People. Game's not really alive anymore, but I'm getting invaded a whole bunch by the same people. Yeah, buff this dick, pussy. Nerf this! Shit. Alright, I'll come back. God, that monster's sound it makes is so loud.
You've got your head screwed on, correct? Fantastic. To meet a kindred spirit on this god's forsaken crag, call me Lap. I can't remember my real name, so let's just go with that. I have a feeling we're going to make a fabulous team.
If you know, you know.
You'll see.
All I'm gonna say. His voice is very familiar, huh, chat?
Oh. In all honesty, there's something I should tell you. I'm hollow. Yes. I try to play it off, but I haven't a clue about my past, who I was, or what I lived for. Not even my own blessed name. That's why I've come here, searching for the Purging Monument. Said to be in the Ringed City, where the pygmies who found the Dark Soul at the Dawn of Fire reside. All I can say is, those little stones aren't doing much to help me remember anymore. Well, that's the long and short of it. So if I completely forget who you are, don't be wroth with me. Come. Well, so come on. What else can I say?
Oh. I wish we had the armor, man. That's so cool. You guys are from stream. Samantha? No, it's Kirsch. First time doing any real players. That's what I get for being fucking thirsty. Every time I see loot, I have to go for it. And now I'm probably never gonna meet those guys ever again. It's tragic.
Oh, I know who you are. Great to see you still in one piece. I can see why they call this the dreg heap at the world's end. Mangled remnants from every age and every land. It actually sort of lends credence to the old rumors that the ringed city rests below it all. Don't mind me. You needn't worry yourself with this nonsense. I just wanted to tell someone. And I'm sick of old Humpty. I should stay quiet. Wait. I'll make it up to you. By letting you in on a secret of sorts. Past here, you'll find the remains of a giant earthen tower. Half submerged in a poisonous swamp. Not a very nice place to visit. Only, there's precious treasure in the thick of the swamp. I didn't have any use for it, you see. So, sorry, I left the whole package behind. If I get the chance, I could go fetch it for you. But if that's too long to wait, go nab it for yourself. I know who you are. A righteous warrior. Yes? With a solemn duty to boot. Well, grab that treasure. That's as good a duty as any. Past here, not a very... If I... Well, grab...
Oh, they did kill them. They killed them after I died, though. Obi! Half my health. damage, like, no damage. The guys I summoned both fucking died. Kind of sucks. They made it harder. The more people you summon, the harder it gets, but I think you get more souls for it, so it's kind of like, you know, lit. Yeah, let me fucking put a fire buff on, right? Stupid. Fucking stupid lot, ain't it? That lap. Found it. Damn, I'm here scratching my knee. holding B to run, and it was not working. What the fuck? Am I B-boying fucked up already, bro? No shot. I'm walking backwards. I'm here pressing B. It's not working. What the fuck, man? We could have had it too. I had two AIs on my team. Boss is not that hard. Everybody who I keep summoning just leaves. We'll try to do a solo. Actually, nah. We'll get them. If anybody in chat wants to play, let me know. I'm down to play with viewers. Viewers, Barbie. Bread boy, I think that's bread. Appreciate the lurk. PC made this game. This game, I think, is like $15 on Xbox. It's worth it. It's a good game. Say it again. Holy fuck, this game. Alright, what'd you do? What'd they say? That was your first time. Well, that'll teach other people stop being lazy then. Would you like to play Dark Souls 3 with me? Any help? Bitch, you better. Help me, bro, please. Please, shoot me. Everybody out because I don't know the name of this shit either. Yeah, summon people. Goodbye. They can't left the bonfire. Right? I told you. I wasn't lying. Yeah, Liv. Oh my god. Alright, this place is called Within the Earthen Peak Ruins. The DLC. I'm in the Within the Earthen Peak Ruins. Should be like one of all the way on the right. One of the should be all the way on the right. This is the DLC. You better pick like your I used to have a character that was almost level 1,000 and then my fucking file corrupted. So I think this is my highest character, the one I'm playing on right now. Earthen, within the Earthen Peak Ruins. Yeah, who are you arguing with your brother? What happened? I'm gonna die. I'm within the Earthen Peak Ruins. Right before the Demon Prince. Yeah. I already did fucking Sister Freed already. I one-shot her. I know, Chewie be doing the dumbest builds, bro, so I don't know. Good luck, soldier. Yeah, I told him to do a quality build if he's gonna be a super high level character. I don't know what level he is. Have you done the DLC yet? Oh my god, you're fucking joking me. So he hasn't done the DLC at all? Oh my fucking Christ. Bruh, the last time we did, we were like on New Game Plus like 5 on our old characters. There gotta be, because I remember me being almost like level 800 and then my shit got corrupted and I had to make a new character. Motherfucker, man. Would you like to join me then on your character? No, bro. Fuck, Dolly. What level is he? If he's past 100, he has to be there. 152, then yeah, he's probably New Game Plus 1 then. Yeah, I told them that when you get to like the higher levels, like past like 100 and something, you can start upgrading your faith to have everything. Yeah, so he did the Dragon, the DLC in his last playthrough then. That's the only way you get that. Yeah, what a stupid hoe. Try doing the DLC, skip everything as fast as you can. All you have to do. I guess you did, but the last time we ever played, we fucking New Game Plus. we did it. He died. No way. We XP the boss in time. Now what I do? What happened? I had never noticed there's a bonfire in my life. Hold B. Same way you roll. Yeah, I've seen gameplay of it already, man. We're gonna be in for a tough time. I'm not gonna lie to you. All the bosses are fucking nutty. The regular enemies themselves seem to be like buff versions of like